Today's catching topic from Complete Game is how far you should be set up from a hitter. A lot of parents ask me, how far should my child be while receiving in a game? When you're behind the plate, a good rule of thumb is that if you're able to just reach your arm out and touch the hitter's back leg, so for a right-hander, it's his right leg. For a left-handed hitter, catcher's throwing side arm will be able to touch his back left knee. That's a good position. That's a good rule of thumb. You don't want to be too far back, and obviously you don't want to be too forward to stay away from the hitter's swing. So when people generally ask me, I just give them that rule of thumb, and that should take any guesswork out of where you should sit up.